Mellow Parenting is a 14-week program with a group in the morning for parents to think about their own experiences in growing up in their own particular family and what they learnt from parenting about that. Then at lunchtime they all have lunch together, and there's an activity that the parents and the children do together, which may be some experimental activity that they're not used to, such a messy play. And then in the afternoon there's a group that's focused on parenting and building up the relationship.
Are you talking about lives, about our experience, about our childhood, about how to deal with some misbehavior of children?
Really helped me because we are sharing experience.
Learning a lot about yourself and how to control yourself and learning how to respect your child and their wishes and their choices.
Before I was so unconfident what I'm going to do with the child, it's my first child, I was so nervous, and after these groups I'm just more confident, and it's just I just feel like it's I don't need to worry about anything.
I think mellow parenting kind of deals with more like our backgrounds, and I think maybe trying to kind of break habits and to deal, you know what I mean, parenting differently.
You know, like when you talk to a child, it's like you're telling them, but you're not telling them, like they're not listening because you're not talking, you need to have the eye contact and speak to them properly.
The main